will make a presentation about mathematics, which is lesson 295. My name is Hoi, and let the presentation begin. First, we start with the question. What do magnets do? Well, they attract and repel. Well, when two magnetic poles face each other, they will attract. So we conclude different poles attract each other. But on the other hand, when two same magnetic poles face each other, they will repel, which means they are moving backward and don't want to be with each other. So conclude, same poles repel each other. Now we will talk about magnet attraction. Magnets can attract some kind of metal, like for example iron, and magnets attraction and the magnetic force is very powerful. It can attract metals that maybe not so take apart. And like, so for example, when you take a magnet and a piece of paper with metals, the magnetic force will go through the paper to the metals. Magnets uses form, and finally we'll have magnets uses for human. Well, due to magnet forces, many people also create or invent some toys that use magnets. For example, a magnetic trains. The train species will attach to each other once they close. And also some magnetic education builders. With them we can create many different shapes with diverse sizes. As long as we know how to use the magnetic poles. Along with the toys, we also have some other equipment. For example, magnetic hangers. Well, we can hang it in almost everywhere which have metals in it. For example, we can hang it on the refrigerator and to hang some papers, to hang some papers or pictures. And then also magnetic journal. They can close shut immediately once we get a locker near the journal. The reason is inside the journal there's magnet. Of course, inside we can't see, and the locker is made out of metal, which is iron, so the magnet can attract it. There are many other uses for magnets, but these are just some examples. Well, that's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.